The NHL's newest franchise, the Seattle Kraken, have the expansion draft tonight. Reports are saying they will select former Icehog John Quenneville. Blackhawks released Quenneville, who appeared in 16 games in Rockford last season, recording one goal and one assist. Right winger will now look to make the Kraken roster for next season.